Nepal police opened fire along the India-Nepal border at Sitamarhi in Bihar and killed one Indian, injured two others and took one man into custody. The area where this took place is an open border, which means there is no fence separating the Indian and Nepali side. The Nepal armed police has tried to justify this incident by saying that there was a large gathering of Indians at the border. They said that they resorted to aimed firing after the crowd refused to disperse. Two related families from both sides of the border were meeting each other. Vikas Yadav, a 22-year-old man, has been killed and Lagan Yadav, a 45-year-old, has been taken into custody by them. This area is manned by soldiers of Sashastra Seema Bal of the Indian Armed Forces. They sent in commanders to Nepal to resolve this issue. Of late, India and Nepal relations have been tense after Nepal Parliament published a new map of the country which shows parts of Indian territory as their own. Share this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel India Things. This is Dishant Sampreet Chinkuri.